step 1. Now start batch editing. First click menu INST Pad 1 A bank B bank editing Pad 2 A bank B bank editing Pad 3 A bank B bank editing Pad 4 A bank B bank editing Pad 5 A bank B bank editing Pad 6 A bank B bank editing Pad 7 A bank B bank editing Pad 8 A bank B bank editing HSCTRL. Now edit effects, effect type, tap echo, editing, SEND. Thank you.